hockey fans, you're listening to Hockey by Northwest, the show where we talk about the only teams you care about, the Vancouver Canucks, Calgary Flames, Edmonton Oilers, and Winnipeg Jets. I'm your host, Brendan Monroe. Thanks for joining me. Today we're going to diverge a little bit away from the NHL and focus on college hockey. So with me today is Salim Valji. If you look on his business card, it says NHL executive in training, also stand-up comedian, also sports writer for Graham McEwen's newspaper, also associate coach with the Graham McEwen Griffins. Welcome to the show, Salim.
Thanks a lot for having me, man. I appreciate it.
So tell me a little bit first about your meeting with Mike Babcock and how that has influenced what this season is going to look like for you vis-a-vis the hockey world.
Yeah, Mike Babcock, obviously the coach of the Detroit Red Wings, definitely a classy guy, a guy from Saskatchewan, really one of the best people I've met in the business. Coach Kat is an Olympic men's team, obviously. He was really honest with me, he was really straightforward and really down to earth, and he wants to get involved any way he can, both with the university and hockey, with your bantam, and the way he learned those things, he actually got an education degree, so he's a certified teacher, and the league that Graham McEwen University is in, he actually coached the University of Lethbridge before he moved up the ranks. So getting a first hand account of that from a guy that's won two Stanley Cups is really it's really one of the experiences that I'm tremendously grateful for.
So what are you going to be doing this season with the Graham McEwen Griffins? What's your role?
Community to be around the team, to observe things, to give my input when the coaches ask, to work on game day operations, and really just to be another eye out there. We came off a disappointing season last year, unfortunately, but another voice, another opinion, and they're looking pretty good this year, and they definitely will improve. So just helping out Coach Jamie Langley and doing what I can to make this season much better than it was last year.
What do you think will be the big changes on the Griffins roster, and how do you see the team improving?
We actually lost Chan Zabados last year. She was our netminder. She obviously won gold for Canada at the Olympics, and we have a really capable, one of the best goaltenders in the Alberta College Athletic Conference, in Travis Rohweiser, and he's definitely a guy that inspires a lot of confidence in the team and the way they play. So. In that respect, we do have a couple of new recruits. One of the guys that I'm really excited about is Dan Sirotna, who played Junior A here in Alberta, and in the preseason game that I watched, he actually had 3 points and really had notes for the net. That's the top recruits that they were pretty excited about. So it's a pretty decent recruiting class, and there are definitely going to be some improvement, that's for sure.
What's the transition been like going from the one holding the microphone to the one being asked the questions?
It's a little bit different. Obviously, university hockey doesn't really ask for that kind of commitment, but you have perspectives of it from both sides. I remember when I was about to interview Ryan Nugent-Hopkins for the first time, it was definitely one of the most nerve-wracking experiences I've ever had, and definitely being able to understand from both perspectives is pretty great, and can add to both the journalist's quality of work and maybe add even to the team as well.
I've noticed you have a lot of photos, speaking of Ryan Nugent-Hopkins, that you seem to have this collection of junior hockey stars starring Salim Valji in your photo collection. How did that start? Do you have a personal photographer that follows you around to snap all these photos? And where do you think that collection's going?
Covering the Western Hockey League, you obviously get to meet a lot of guys. Ryan Hopkins, Chris Hamilton, who is one of my favorite guys. Brayden Schenn, I went to the draft, so I got to meet Jonathan Huberdeau, Adam Larson, and then covering Canada for the trial camp in Edmonton. I didn't really have a personal photographer. I'm sure that'll come within time. But it's actually pretty cool getting to know these guys and having some pretty interesting stories to say about them. And it's been a great ride.
So who's snapping these photos for you then? Just whoever's passing by?
Steve Spots, the coach of the Kitchener Rangers at the OHL, took a picture of me and Colin Campbell. Freddie Hamilton, who is D.B. Hamilton's brother, he was picked in the sixth round by the San Jose Sharks in 2010. He took a picture of me and Dougie. Just anyone I can really find, you definitely in those situations you get to interact a bit more with the player's family and things like that, and you know, it's literally all great people at the end of the day.
Well, Salim, thanks for spending a couple minutes talking about college hockey with me, about your potential and future career as an NHL executive, and your photo collection. Where do you see this all wrapping up? How do you transition where you are right now into that hockey job, into that hockey career?
I think for having just turned 19 years old, I don't know what else I could have done to put myself in a favorable position here. Obviously, coaching with Pat Mac is going to be a great experience, and next year I actually have to go to the U of A, which presents the CIS, which is a bit of a step up from here, and getting involved with the Golden Bears and finishing off my education degree and really continuing the journalism side of things. I've gotten a bit of a foot in the door right now, and things are looking really up in that respect, so if I go down, you know, I'm literally going for something I've drunk about since I was 8 years old, so not a lot of human beings can say that.
Thanks again, Salim.
Yeah, take care, Ben.
Well, that's about all the time we have for today's show. Again, a big thanks to Salim Valji of the Grant McEwen Griffins. You've been listening to Hockey by Northwest. Join us next time.